different generations of viewers and society at different moments in time face different challenges. And so we hope that the art of today resonates with the viewers of today and helps to address the issues of today, which have to do with reminding us all of our own humanity. And so we would really like to catalyze an interest in these artists and sort of catalyze the art ecosystem to incorporate these legacies into the full art of the full art historical canon.